All right, so here are some steps. Develop that employee value proposition. Establish a strong employment brand. And then get your entire company involved and talking about what an awesome place it is to work. Now, before you can actually start messaging things out to your audience, you have to know who your audience is. So who is it that you want to attract to the organization? Here's a great exercise for you. I want you to create what I call an empathy map. This is a common thing that marketers do to discover who their audience is, who their potential customer is, right? This is a really good exercise to do with your team. So you're going to have several different types of great candidates that fit different business units in your organization or your client's organization. Develop a persona that tells you who this person is, right? Who gets hired and does really well in those roles? What do they see when they look out in the world, when they walk through a city, when they walk through their office, when they walk through an airport? What do they see? Are they looking at their phone? Are they looking at their iPad or their laptop? What do they see online? Where do they lurk and hang out? What's their world view? How do they talk to their friends about their jobs? What's important to them? Are they more interested in prestige over money? Are they really interested in growth and development? Here's another question to ask. What are their problems? What are their concerns? Do they need to spend more time with family? Are they really more concerned about where their next job is going to be? Right? That's a growth thing. But how then do you answer all these concerns and needs that these candidates have? There's your message, right? And so you may have several different messages for your different personas, but by developing this empathy map, you now have an idea of who you're talking to.